he totally ripped up the rule book with this sonata. The first movement is, I don't know what, it's like 4 minutes long. It's very, very short. There's no real structure to it. And then instead of this wonderful slow movement, which, you know, we always get in the middle of the set, that's what everyone was expecting, we get this kind of incredible, angry. It's all about feelings. It's nothing to do with God or the church or the state. It's all about kind of interiority. He looks deep within himself.